Unfortunately, finally, when the bell rang, Elijah Tillery stuck his face out at Riddick Bowe, and Riddick Bowe just hit it. And you see Rock Newman getting involved in this. Both of them almost falling over the ropes.
If you're having trouble getting excited about the upcoming Riddick Bowe Larry Donald heavyweight fight, this could change your mind. That is a promoter's dream. Donald came away only with a cut inside his mouth, and he gets his chance for revenge Saturday night in Las Vegas.